Take the pill that makes you weaker. Take the pill that makes you sick. Take the pill or you'll be sorry. Take this bloody pill and make it quick. Take the pill that kills your sex drive. Take the pill that makes you cry. Take the pill that burns your insides. Take the pill that makes you want to die. Just be careful what you say. Today could be your day. You no longer rule your body. You no longer own those rights. You will wake up when we say so. You will sleep when we shut out the lights. Enjoy your stay, 'cause you can't run away.
How is it? Thank you, Grandpa. Happy birthday wishes. I really appreciate it. Could be the last ones, which kind of made my whole birthday last since last Friday until now. Which, like, that's what I was, like, going for. I started celebrating last Friday. Thinking about fish. I have fish in my fridge. That's where I have my fish. Okay. Just trying to see how to best handle this camera, maybe. Yeah. We're the same age at the moment. No, I'm so old. That's just poking fun at you. Outfit is on point. Well, thank you. Think of it as a bit of a revenge outfit plus a bit of a Halloween shit. I really wanted to go dark as it feels. Okay, hold on. I need to have my chat bigger because I'm a granny now. Legit granny. Yeah. Why is this last PC? Because this PC isn't mine and I'm losing my access to it. Okay. I need to run an app. Is this live? Yay! I mean, in order to play Dark Souls, I need to run an app. Game. Okay, this is the wrong thingy. But yeah. Iceman, hi, hello. Yeah, I'm gonna answer everything. Just let me launch it. Should be happening. Yes, you want, like, it's Halloween time. You're gonna see me suffer. I guess you like suffering. Suffering is very appropriate for Halloween, isn't it? Is it? So we'll be doing that tonight. Not really. Not appropriate for Halloween. Just joy and celebration is appropriate for Halloween. We had no birthday stream. Yes, Iceman. We legit had no birthday stream because of circumstances. Jermaine, always here. 11 month streak. Oh my god, you put me to shame. Thank you, my girl. Thank you, princess. Can we just do the little thing for the big thing, the big little thing for Jermaine? Please, while you're still here. Grom, how old are you? So we can compare our Hey, still playing Call of Duty? Jermaine, is that what you do? Currently 30. Fuck. Yes, you're right. If one can say that, Queen is fucking back. Is this better? It should be better. I should do it. Okay. Oh, fudge! 9 months! Thank you so much! Okay, let me greet you all properly. Royston, hi. Jeff is hello. Fish is in the fridge. Crom. Jermaine. Molecap. Yes. I think I have you all. Do I? Game audio is more than my audio. Okay. Eh? No. Yes. Oh god. Like a beginner. Desktop audio smaller. My audio is at max kinda. And I hope there's nothing else that could be in the way. Let me just fiddle with this. And see if I have any filters on it, because to me it looks white out. Is this better? I don't know. I think it's better like this. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Whoa, what's happening? Oh, Gromage Games. Thank you for the host. Is it better now? The game audio, is it? Gorgeous as always. Thank you. I think could use a bit more light. Yes, much better. Good. Ooh. Okay, let me try to remind myself how it all goes. Fuck my life. E or Q? Close. Load game. Yeah, for Lorna. Oh, I see. I see why I made this. Slumber sleep. Hi, you're not late. We just started 10 minutes ago. Whoa, okay. Why no birthday stream? Because it was too hard to even conceptualize at that point. And birthday was happening on when? Sunday. And I had a whole of it full of events. So I'm right about outrageous. Yes, you're right. Even though people keep telling me that 28 max. I'm like, okay, I'll take that. Yeah, you're a bit older. So, why is this the last? Because I promised you guys this 1 hour of Dark Souls gameplay. So, I mean, we'll probably be finishing around 9:50 with this one. I don't remember anything. Whoa! Okay. How do I run fast here? How do I sprint? Traverse the fog. How do I sprint? Hey, thank you! I mean, I wasn't... Whoa, what do I do? Yes, you! Oh no, how do I... What is happening? What were the freaking buttons? Buttons! Where are my buttons? Where are my buttons at? I forgot all my buttons. You can't see anything. Oh! Okay. I see. Thank you. I have no clue why you didn't capture. Okay, let me try this. I was so into it. Yeah, I died. You could hear that I died. What could be wrong? Game display capture, game capture. Is it not playing on the full screen? Hi, Sadoros. I see. I'm just like, it's not going in for you, right? Now you don't see it. Display capture, game capture. Capture any full screen application. Oh, I see. No, I don't. Huh. I'm troubleshooting Sadoros as per usual. Capture specific window. Select option. No. Okay. Yeah. I think it should be going now. Is it? Okay. For fuck's sake, let's do fucking this. No? Yes. I will lose the access to PC. I mean, this is just a bargain that I've been able to strike for now. Baby came.
Oh my god, my darling. You don't want me to get any gaming done tonight.
She doesn't want me to play. Darling came. Darling came. She doesn't want to stay here, but she wants to be around. Okay, do you want to play instead of me? Okay, so yeah. And from then on, I'll be focusing on art again. And whatever I will be able to do with my MacBook from work. That's the spirit. Ah! Fuck, I forgot everything. Where is Locking when we need him with his knowledge of controls? Oh god. Okay, how do I I don't want to look into my notes of which camera lost. What do you mean camera lost? Oh, okay, because of the cat. Guys, how do I sprint here? We still lost on camera? You sprint by holding the roll button instead of tapping it. Looks fine. Better. Okay. Enemies here wreaking havoc. Okay. Okay. How do I lock onto my target? Controls. Where's controls? Key bindings. Run D, dash, backstep, roll, space, jump, Z. Switch equipment. Mm-hmm. Strong attack. Left hand. Use item, interact, two-handed weapon. Where's the lock? Where's the lock on your target thingy? Okay, should I just like see if I can lock on them to see how? Okay, no, not this. This is not how. Toggle auto lock on, auto target off. On manual attack. Strong attack, use item, interact. There's some poor NPC that just got killed by a fireball. I don't know. Target lock or tap? I don't know. Two-handed weapon is F, so maybe tap. Cause I don't see it. Move, confirm, cancel, switch, tap. I don't know, shall we try everything? Pillage. Well, I guess pillage. Wow, how do I fucking lock on you? Tap. Try middle mouse button. No, it kind of aligns my viewport. Middle. Tab isn't working. They were just sitting around my... Okay, and then... Yeah, it's middle, only if you are near enemies. Oh, okay. Yeah! Awesome! Awesome, thank you. You've saved the day. Okay, so what did I do? I remember last time. I first sent a fireball his way, then I start running around him. No. Rolling back. Rolling to the side. Rolling. I think. Rolling. Oh, hi, Iskriot. How are you? So yes, Hatteros, no more PC gaming for me for some time until I figure out. At least maybe I will be able to... You know, if I get a proper screen and I have good internet, I will be able to do what? I will be able to do NVIDIA GeForce 1. And this computer should be able to handle streaming, I hope so, and streaming it, you know, remotely. But again, try. You're okay, nice hair, thank you. Late had it, but thank you, Sir Chris Swan. That's so nice of you to remember. I mean, that's why you do your stream like almost a week after your birthday. It was on the 4th, by the way. If anyone cares, it was on the 4th. Because then you keep receiving some niceness from the world. Ah! Stop! Got it. I thought no PC also meant no. Absolutely stunning. Thank you. By the way, okay. Last stream with this hair too. Okay, this is not gonna work. This is gonna be a bad try. You died again. Thank you. For some reason, I can't redeem a drink? How come? I definitely have it on. I have some kombucha. As you guys know, as some of you would know, one cannot really have celebratory wine or gin and tonic when one is trying to be on certain meds. So no option for anything like that for me. So kombucha, it has to be. Okay. No. How was I was running around previously and it was good. Okay, I remember doing this. We're getting back into what we used to do. We don't drink. We can only drink kombucha. Because otherwise... Whoa! No. It doesn't... alcohol doesn't interact well with the types of substances that can help you get better after a traumatic event. What's happening? Oh, no! Why am I so slow? No, I'm stupid. I'll just hack at you with my last health because you are so not nice. Like, can't you still redeem energy? I want to drink at least my... Want me to tell you something ridiculous? Maybe it's not that ridiculous. So last Sunday I got to try the most expensive kombucha I have ever freaking tried. I was having a birthday dinner at Sketch. I don't know how many of you know how... Wow! Lumi! What place it is, but basically... The most expensive kombucha I have tried to date was 9.5 pounds. Ah! Where's my fireball? What happened with the fireball? Please return! Where did it go? Finally! Okay. The redeemable drink incoming. Lumi's adult Daniel, hi! How are you? Cheers! Okay, so we have Iskriot. Redeeming energy, which is tonight, kombucha. Thank you, Iskariot. Your honor. This, by the way, is a regular kombucha. It's not the Sketch 9-pound kombucha. It was fine, but it was nothing special about it. Cannot recommend. Hi, Daniel. How are you? Hi. Xan! Dentist, hi. 13 months in a row. That's more than a year. What? Thank you so much. Oh, Okay, Lumi is destroying my Halloween decorations and getting the pumpkin. Okay, how do I... Okay. I don't understand how it works, but I've restored my fireball. Just finish your beer. Yes, go get a beer. Hair looks dope. Hey, thank you. I've used a different tool today, but hey, I'm cutting it next Saturday. Cutting and dyeing because it becomes like too much to wash. No, I think it was not that. I think I kind of disabled the fireball. However, like, I don't know how I disabled the fireball. But yeah, thank you, Daniel. And I'm almost sad to cut it, but I know I need it. How much am I cutting off? Like, basically the colored part, I think. Because it, like, you can't keep it anymore. And I mean, I wish I could dye it all again and, like, do, like, the cool ombre thing. But I only do it in Estonia because in Estonia it's actually reasonable, like, 250 euros. Here it would be, like, half a thousand of pounds to do what I usually do. So I will just cut it and, like, dye it bluish, dark blue, so it's kind of like the color that you look and you're like, that's like a normal human color. Oh wait, no, there's something a bit off about it. A bit off. Hey, Grom Energy, thank you. Two-handed axe, it disables left hand. Oh, maybe I switched it. Thank you so much, Grom. It's your honor too, and your health. Grom, how have your streams been? How have your streams been going? Stardew Valley! Oh my god, the cat is playing with a pumpkin. Oh my god. I wish I could show you. Aww, Lumi. Okay, let's try to do this. We have about 15 minutes left to do this. Yeah, they've been going well. Oh, Saturos. Wait. I need to focus. I will redeem you. I will do your drink very happily, very gladly when I die. Because that's an inevitability now. Yeah. Run! Okay, escaped him, for fuck's sake, go die. No! I was doing so well last time. Okay, adding insult to injury. Okay, I got him to half. It's fine. Okay, that's the best we've done tonight. Saturos, thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you so much for the drink. Yay! It's wonderful. I'm so sorry, Grom, that I was missing in action. I was missing in action for everything and everyone. Happy birthday to you. Yay! So what will I change? But I'll have to cut it because it now gets in the way everywhere. I enjoy having it longer, but I also, like, it's so much more time to dry, to wash, to curl. And I will just have it kind of bluish tint everywhere. I promise you it's gonna look fine. But I wish I could, like, do the ombre from scratch, but in London, no. I mean, going to Estonia for it now is, like, out of the question, because everybody who arrives from Estonia has, from UK, has to spend 2 weeks quarantining. Oh no, he got me! He has to spend two... I just don't know. No. Can I run out? Out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Now I get it. So yeah, I won't be going to Estonia anytime back, and it's kind of not an option to get the ombre full on in London. Okay. Was concerned about the message this morning, but carpet you to the punch. Yeah, no, we're fine. We're doing much better. I don't know why. It may be just the passage of time from the event X has been enough to, you know, to kind of like get processed by the psyche, or maybe. Meds are working, or maybe it's the fact that for the time being I'm not alone at home, which is helpful, or maybe it's being able to focus on interest elsewhere and feeling excited about some other potential, I don't know. Basically feeling excited about someone. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to delete the VOD for this. Yeah. Yeah, the glue. Okay, how do we deliver it? Get the feeling. Well, connect the dots. I will not have access to computer anymore. Connect the dots, Satoros. No, it was never mine. Right. Also, cut your hair once a year. Cut almost 10 centimeters 10 months ago. Now your hair looks so much better. Really needed that. 2 months ago, oh, so back then you could go without a quarantine. But yeah, like, I mean, I'm fine. Shall I just tell him? Yeah, tell him. In private. What did I want to say? I mean, I'm fine cutting it here. Cutting it here is like 60 quid. It's like, fine. You know, but if to restore what I used to have in like the glory days of this ombre blue hair, I would need to spend like £500,000, and I think that's excessive. Well, I mean, I don't think it's excessive as per like this is fair price for UK, but I don't know. Fuck. Okay, not clean, not a clean run. Okay. No way! Oh, fuck, this is a lost round. Okay. I think it's already... I want to say that I very efficiently transferred my attentions already, and something exciting is going on in the background. Exciting for now. Yeah. But yeah, like, streams will definitely continue. I think now more than ever, but just not from PC. We'll be doing like art like crazy, because wouldn't it be swell if we went to 1k this year? And yeah, arts are better for growth because at least then I can talk, not like right now. Like, it's horrible. Ooh, okay. Okay, while we are talking about gaming, as a part of my birthday celebrations, on Friday I went to the, I don't want to say it's VR cafe, it's called The Other World. So, you go into, I'm not doing well tonight. You go into a VR pod, and you can play with friends or alone. And it's very well done. Kind of expensive-ish, but it's a very interesting experience. I would do that again. I would not want like a VR shit for my home, but there everything is so kind of organized in such a way that you feel safe, and it's obviously like state of the art, as good as it gets now. But yeah, I still feel that it's a long way coming, but yeah. In the sense that it's still clunky. I don't want to say as fuck, it's still meh. The graphics that you're being shown. But I've played a zombie game and I was shooting zombies. I was never, fuck you bitch. I was never into shooters, but it was super pleasant to be shooting zombies. You have those controllers in your hand, which kind of like feel that you can point them like a gun. How do I drink the flask? I need to find that out. Okay, cool. It's the second time we've gotten him to the monsters stage, big monster stage, it's fine. I need to find out how do I drink the potion and how do I switch. Okay, Estus flask, good. How do I drink it then? I'm gonna go on. Phasmophoria is really good on VR. Well, Iceman, I don't think they had that. And I don't have anything in my home and probably won't have anything in my home. Hello, Lumi. How are you doing? Place, is it worth it? Grom, place could be worth to try if you go in the off hours. Like, I went in the prime time. Friday evening, so their prices depend on like how busy it can potentially get. So Friday evening is one of the busiest. So if you can go weekday working time, try it. I enjoyed it. I would go again. Yeah. Half health is insanely good for not knowing the control. Thank you, Zaros. You're so such a darling. Can solo it, but it's co-op mainly. Okay. Well, I mean, you see how the things that they serve in the other world are kind of like bite-sized experiences. Experience that you can enjoy probably having exposure of 1 hour to them. Detailing, yeah, I mean, that's what I was missing there, like the detailing. I think I tried the zombie game and then the, you know, the VR version of this iPhone game where you're slicing fruit and that was like not nice. Zombie game was much more interesting, and actually that's the only way I enjoyed shooting. With like when you have those controllers and you're like, you're like actually feeling like a badass. You're doing progress. Exactly. Okay, cool. Need to focus. I forgot to look up how I drink. Can someone tell me how I drink? Okay, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna be dead anyway. Estus flasks. Shooting is only fun when it feels real. I don't know how anyone manages to play shooters on with controllers, like PlayStation, Xbox. I think some people do that. It's just what? I know it like has an assist to compensate for how shitty it is. But no, you do it all the time. Well, sorry. I'm sorry for you. But yeah, I mean, it's not good enough for me with even mouse and keyboard. But like, pew 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 was good. I'll have to look into that. Well, yeah, if there's not that many things that you can now be doing in London, so other world. I'll go again? Go again? Exactly, thank you, Sateros. That was my whole point. Okay, let's try to be proper people and look at key bindings and look at how you use item R. You think R? I think R. I think we can try R. Has assist, but still absolutely terrible. I know. I agree. Arr! Arr. Sorry, just getting a drink. Right. Do you think, like, okay, I can stretch it. I can make the whole stream about this. Do you think we will be able to, in 2 hours, to defeat him? Oh, you can keep up with Germany again. Have you been playing together, guys? Okay. The girl means business. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna eat my words. Am I eating my words? No, he didn't catch me. Pay for a drink afterwards. Yeah. I'll do the drink. You fucker. No. Okay, now we know all of the controls that we need for now. You die. You die again. Okay, we exchanged the blows. No, he killed me. It's fine. Fuck off. Okay, Sateros. Thank you for cheering me on today on the menu. I didn't organize it well. Clank, clank. River Cottage Kombucha Organic with Hedge, Slow Rose Hip and Juniper. So it's kind of a something that would go well with gin and tonic. In a sense, like, I can imagine a gin. Okay, there's already a slow gin, but like a gin with rose hip and juniper. Oh, lunch out! I forgot to tell you. Hi! I saw you join and then I was dying. And then I didn't say hi. Thank you, Sateros. That was great. Although I think lemon and ginger kombucha wins. You haven't been in her team a couple of times in Mars. Oh, you have been? Like, was it by chance?
Ancha, thank you. I'm so sorry.
I need to get back into being better at this whole thing. But yeah, what else can I tell you about? Well, the other world was fine and fun and great. Can generally recommend.
go for me? Don't go for me straight away. Don't go for me straight away. You stay calm and only roll when attacking. You got him. Just keep him. I don't know what to do with him when he's like in the monster form. We'll have to figure that out. Whoa! Shoot! Fuck off. Still have two flasks. Oh, she invited you. Whoa, that's cool. Eee, make it for the left and right, don't you know? Yes, 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 yes. You die. You die. You die. Where's my mana? How do I see if I have mana? Oh my god, what do I do? Run, 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 run! Fudge, I don't know how to fight this monster. Okay, I'm not focused on him anymore. Okay, that was the best round so far. Blue bar at top. Okay, cool, cool, cool. If it's not attacking, you can just walk normally. Can I? Cool, cool, cool. Face changes are a bitch. Yes. Well, what was it? 25%? Cool. Do you think we've got this? Chat, do you think we've got this? Ah! Nope, no, no. What else did I do for my birthday? I went and saw kimono exhibition, which wasn't as glorious as some other exhibitions at V&A, but it was definitely worth it because beggars cannot be choosers. There's not much happening in London these days. Can you imagine I'm saying that? Can you imagine anyone is saying that? That not much is happening. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Change. Okay, I'm not sure. Same place we died. See how anyone can enjoy this game. Not your thing at all. Is it enjoyable to watch when others die? Me neither. I mean, think about how we were playing Witcher, we were strolling about, having experiences, feeling emotions because we were part of the story, because we were making a story, we were learning things about ourselves and changing the world. Good old times. Hey, Gromit was just saying how you two played together, Jermaine. Was it an enjoyable experience? Did you keep up with each other? Was it good? I guess I'm just not a fan of games of skill, but hey, we're trying. Okay. No, 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 no. That was not good.
a bad time. Story of all, the resolution is a bit weird, or is it just you? Yeah, I think it's not... No, it's fine. What's wrong with the resolution? Oh yeah, it's not full screen. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just broadcasting, I think, my whole screen because it didn't want to. So just keep in distance and observe the pattern of attacks because her? Is that a her? Okay. How long have we been doing this? I think we've been doing this for at least half an hour. Play together, but bro got busy? Who's bro? Is the resolution bugging you? Should I try to do something about that? Oh! I didn't even understand that that worked. I'm not a fighter. I'm like, this goes poorly. Let it play out. Grom, what have you been busy with? Life. Okay.
Lol.
I get it. I've been busy with life. It's not bothering, it's just perfect. It's just not perfect. Who's not bothering? Who's not perfect? Oh! I cannot afford to lose health. Ish. Sorry. Switching games is such a hassle that I kind of am resigned that this is all we're gonna do tonight. And that my debt to you will have been paid. As in, this was a community goal, I think, that you filled up. Oh no, oh yes, Mecca, hi, thank you so much! I'll consider it a late birthday present, thank you so much, guys! I'm dying, I wish I could properly... Ah, fuck! My god! Hello, Mecca, Grom, can we do a shout-out for Mecca? Mecca is my girl, but we're supposed to... Like, okay, I'm dead. We're supposed to see each other in Amsterdam this year and we're not, but we've seen each other once in London the year before. It was great. If she was around, I would be her friend. I would try to be her friend. I don't know if she would accept it as her friend, but yay! Tilo Mater, Dream Drink Energy. Hey, Tilo Mater. Tilo. Hey, hi. Thank you. Every one of mine. I wholeheartedly recommend Mecca. She's live more often and she's like a nicer version of me. Oh, he's great, thank you. It's a bit of a revenge look. It's a bit of a ooh, Mecca. Wait for it. Jesus Christ. Guys, look who I have here. She came here to stroll around. Ooh, I'm gonna put on a show for you. Guys, I have something. Wait. I'm gonna give her something that she's gonna be so crazy about and we're gonna get a good look at her. Guys, bottle of whiskey. Hi, Lumi. Okay, let me be listening to this? Okay, let's position it so that you can see. Like, she's crazy about this. This is some sort of a concoction of chicken and milk-based product. I'm just trying to see how to position it so you can see. It's a bit, she's completely insane for it. Okay, we're doing this. We're doing this, guys. It's gonna take about a minute. Cat love them. Such a gorgeous cat. Thank you. Hi, Maximins. Bottle of whiskey. Hi. Johnny Xiaobo. Bottle of whiskey. Thank you again for the follow. Eat, eat, eat. Yeah, I mean, cats go crazy for it, apparently. I think it's just also something about the fact that it smells very strongly. Okay, okay, don't eat plastic, darling, now. I kind of just, like, you know, as a good cat mom, I'm seeing a new snack and I'm like, ooh, let me buy it. Maybe she'll like it. And sometimes that's a massive win. How have you been? Can we do a shout out again for Mecca so I can see what she's been playing? She's trying to tell you you're being quick enough. Hey, dear. He's well behaved, kitty. Long time, I know. I think my last stream was 16th. Look, look. No, I don't have, like, she's not scratching. Okay. She never attacks you, only in play, and it's just enough to tell her, like, to kind of, like, squeal or something, like, be, like, gloomy a bit more strictly, and she stops. So she's not, like, the only times I've gotten, like, scratches was when I tried to play with her and holding, like, a ball or a toy too close to her. And misjudging, and she would be going for a ball or a toy, and she then kind of inadvertently, like, put her.
Все скусала.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. She hide to the camera.
She hide to the camera. Wait.
Wait. I know you don't want to sit like this, but hey, I just gave you the favoritist thing. Okay, Risa was coloring in. Ooh, interesting. Drink energy. Thank you. Thank you. Your aunt's cat tries to chew in your hand when you rub her belly. No, this cat is... She's way too well behaved. I don't know how she got this way. Thank you, Grom. Oh, no, not Grom. I'm sorry. Dear Between. I'm so sorry. Thank you, dear. I'm drinking kombucha, which is good for energy. That's my cat. That's my cat making the character play. It was my birthday on the 4th. Bottle of whiskey. You're drinking two sip sip. What are you drinking? It was my birthday on the 4th, but between the 4th and... No, between the 16th of September and now there were no streams, so... Yeah, thank you. Thanks to Mecca, and thank you guys for coming together. She doesn't have any teeth. Okay, okay, so... Yeah, but it's still, like, not a nice behavior, I guess. Nice cat, thank you. She doesn't like fish much. She prefers everything chicken-based. Okay, do we have this? Do we got this? No, we don't have this! We had this. Did he hurt us? I don't know. Die. Oh, it was such a bad moment. Oh, he didn't hurt us. He missed us. That's nice. No! He's not missing us now. Okay, okay, okay. R. 二。
Eek! No!
Okay, we're fine, but we didn't hurt him much. Happy belated, thank you! Going to head out now, you have a... thank you so much, Mecca. That's what happens. Yeah, have a nice trip, wherever you're going, and... thank you so much, love you loads. Okay, my hands are full of my... death. Bye. I mean, it's probably 20th death tonight, so... No biggie. Believe it, and it's good. Thank you. I think I'm back for good. Although we're gonna go heavy, we're gonna go freaking heavy on art streams because we're losing access to personal computer. Fudge! I didn't get out of the way. Ah! I'm dying now. Pretty sure I have taken 50 plus. Well, I mean, I've taken more than that last time. You see, it's not my first rodeo, right? When we played it for the first time, I was also getting the monster down to 25% of health. No! And then it was not resulted. Okay, transformation. I don't know what to do. He is hurting me and scaring me. I can't do anything because he's so scary and I can't predict what he fucking does. Dear Between, thank you for the cheer! I'm dying. I don't like that. No, I'm stuck. Might be 100 tries as well. Yes. Waste too much of your stamina rolling around and he's not attacking. And when he does, you control. So that's what's happening. I was not even like looking at the stamina. Okay. Oh, wow. I wasn't looking. I got some notification from Slack and I was reading it. Can you imagine some people are working and doing stuff at 10 p.m.? Ooh. Guys. Just before my birthday? Whoa, yes. Fuck, okay. Hack at you. Okay, I think this, not all is lost. Okay. Fuck. I started doing that. Wait. I'm gonna tell you news. Not that it's very important to you, but still gonna tell you.
now the flask is empty. I think my everything is empty. Oh my god, it's like 5%. Oh god. Try rolling towards him instead of away. That puts you in the melee range and you can wail at him with your axe 3-4 times before you disengage and put distance. Okay, so close. Привет, Кар, мы тут почти вот даже убили, один раз почти убили, вот там было как бы 2%, где-то так. Привет! It was so close, yeah. Yeah. Well, I mean, that kind of gives me hope that we can do it. So, guys. Say hi to senior designer Xenia. I got a promotion. We've been writing the promotion document for like half a year. It's a very rigorous process, but I got to learn the news last Friday, which means I was made senior before I was 32. Energy, dear between, fuck my life. Dear between, Sateros, energy, yes. Well, today's energy provided by River Cottage Organic Kombucha. Okay, a lot of drinks. A lot of drinks. Dear, thank you so much. Senior designer, senior, yeah. Nice, congratulations. Thank you, Sateros. Thank you, Grom. And Sateros, thank you for the drink. It's very exciting. And Grom. You would do it. What do you mean? Knew that I would do this? Thank you, Grom. Did I do that? I don't know. So you were senior before. Oh, dear between again. So proud of them. Congratulations, very proud of you. Thank you. Кар, сейчас расскажу. I have another like bottle. This was kombucha. And I have actual energy drink. So Кар, что мы празднуем? У меня 4 октября был день рождения. Любишь? Вот прошедшее воскресенье. А еще до этого в пятницу я узнала на работе, что вот моя заявка на повышение была принята. Мы эту заявку оформляли, ну, года пол, как бы мы писали. Ну, не то, что как бы это единственное, что я делала на работе, подавала заявку на повышение, но как бы работали с моим менеджером долго над ней, крафтили. Спасибо! Got points for like 100 sips. Do you really want to use your points like that? But yeah, no, I mean, I can get my bottle off. I think it's gonna have some sort of a cooldown. So you cannot use all of them. Oh, I'm sorry. Dear between. Ok! Okay. Now we have some faith in ourselves that we can almost do it. Right? Right. But the idea is fun. Просто смотрю фильм ужасов и немного отдохну сюда зашел. Ну, тут тоже ужасы. Не знаю, как ты тут прям вот отдохнешь. Мы вот за час немножко вспомнили, как играется в это все. Ну, видишь, совсем немножко. I was just saying, Carl, that you believe in me, thank you. That we just got a small reminder how to play it. Fuck. Because when I landed here, I was completely... Oh no, that's not what I meant.
Fuck, this is not gonna be a nice try. Okay. Sen, I really need your faith in me. I really appreciate it.
Walk, not roll.
It's hard, like, you know, this rolling motion is very much hardwired into fingers after Witcher. And you will kill them. We will try. We will attempt. We will attempt to hit the wise. Я вот все со своим уже не столько разбитым сердцем, но теперь, знаешь, как бы другие прибавились заботы. Когда тебя кто-то заинтересовал, и ты такой сидишь и просто мурыжишься. А ты их интересуешь так же глубоко, как тебе кажется, они тебя интересуют. И вот пипец. Так что... О, фак! Окей, I see. I see, I see. Well, not much is lost. We're fine. He's attacking, I can roll. He's attacking. I can roll. Wow, in Witcher that fall would be a... Okay, I can... roll. Fuck! No. Like, hack, you fucking bitch, shit! Nah! Roll. Drink potion. Roll potion. Okay. Took us an hour today. Feels good, yay! Yes, baby, yes. Сатарос. Hi, Локинг! Мы так тебя ждали, чтоб ты нам помог с этими контроллерами, но вот за час мы разобрались со всем. The boss is dead! no, I mean, that was enough for me. Grom, I'm gonna humor you guys and I'm gonna, like, play a bit more. Maybe play until, like, my curfew time. Unless you tell me you'd rather see Last of Us. Is that a win? I don't know. Oh, you're planning to stream this soon. Stream this? Okay. You wanna capture your pain. Thank you so much. More. Okay. You're an oldie. You know what you're doing. Okay. Coil sword. Do I take it? Have I taken it? Do I just? Is some bullshit gonna happen at bonfire? Did I take the sword? Okay. Okay. Is there more loot? What do I do now? Геральта можно уже не ждать? Геральта будешь ждать, но я понимаю, что ты, но блин, у меня случилось все. Я думала, что я этими всеми посылками займусь, и я занималась, я Сатурусу отправила его посылку, и теперь мне нужно... воскресенье, понедельник думать об этом. Казя Кору учила. Happy belated birthday. Thank you. Казя Кору. Учия.
How do you know?
Oh, because I said it was birthday stream.
All right, Garadash, thank you so much, Grom, for being here. The loot is the souls you've got. Did I get the loot?
Did I get many of them? In the bottom right corner. Oh, 3,000. I see.
See you, Grom. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your hope. Проверяю каждый день почтовый ящик. Ох, я понимаю. Извините, ребята. Вот было, ну, очень прям вот... Открыточку, да, я помню. И корю себя. Of course you have a stream to get set up. Главное, чтобы все наладилось. Ну, немножко наладивается, но последний стрим на... 20 only? Последний стрим на ПК, и дальше будем рисовать, геогесить.
Do we go back and kill them too? Have a good stream for me from Johnny.
Go, go, go. Go play. Fridays are for that. Should we go and, like, get more?
You have a good luck, Grom.
К счастью, у тебя уже военник. Go to the temple. Шуточки не актуальны. Окей. Ну да, ребята, простите, что так. Было как-то вообще не круто, поэтому я даже не могла приходить сюда и стримить, потому что, чтобы стримить, нужно быть в хорошем настроении и расположении духа. И вот, наконец-то у меня замаячило что-то обещающее. Я бы не сказала, что много обещающее, но, по крайней мере... Короче, кто понимает... Save your souls, you can up levels and buy stuff. Okay. Короче, за это все время я где-то на первое свидание сходила с 10 людьми. И все были вообще мимо. Кроме одного, который был, ну, очень не мимо. И это как бы даже... Просто это как бы возвращает веру в то, что будут люди, которые не мимо. Ну да! Какой эльфик? Вот, который очень не мимо человек, он довольно-таки... Да, эльфик. Кар, да, но я же... Блин, ну неужели ты не понял, что вот я теряю доступ к ПК, потому что... Все? Отношения 4-летней давности, не все? Вот, да, и как бы... И теперь, как бы, из-за того, что можешь на что-то переключиться, нормально. Нормально. Можно стримить. Можно заниматься собой. И потихоньку смотреть. Да, у меня, короче, у меня на этом, в этом компьютере есть мной купленный хард-драйв. И там все сейвы. Посмотрим. Все будет. Быстро я начала... А ты что? Это единственное, что помогает, Кар, когда ты там вот сидишь и думаешь, типа, ну вот, я им больше не нравлюсь, я никому не нравлюсь. Надо, чтобы... Кому-то нравится. И нужно было восстанавливать веру в себя. Однорукий бандит. Who is one-handed bandit? Where do I see my inventory? Do I have an inventory? Can I switch my axe for something different? Нет, ну как бы когда произошло что? Read message. Open menu. Просто как бы, знаешь, когда ну, там такие отягощающие обстоятельства были при расставании, что ты начал думать, что там типа ты хуже кого-то другого, а тут как бы...
нужно себе было доказывать. Coiled sword. Bonfire warp. What? You wanna do it? I'm sorry, I was saying something that... Спасибо, Логин. Nice when the tutorial appears after the boss. Exactly. Oh, shoot. Can I, like, thrust enshrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp? So I cannot. This is not... This is not something I can fight with. You need to go to equipment, not inventory. That's not equipment. Oh, I see. Nice, thank you. You don't need it now. Go into the building. What is the building? I just was here. And where is the building that I should go to? Should I climb? This is where I came from. Can I loot? I want to loot. Вебка пипец как много занимает собой. Deal with it, Кар. Deal. Deal with it. Переживешь. Сложно ли у нее менять резолюцию, чтобы там... Я знаю, что ее можно поменьше сделать. Что вы, на что вы хотите смотреть? Там. Именно что. Ох, это вообще. Okay, temple, right? Is there gonna be a battle here? I can't. Including the boss. I know. That boss was the tutorial. Is this gonna be another boss? I'm not ready for it. Not battle going. Thank you. Firelink Shrine. I was not mentally prepared for another one. But hey, we did it! AFK! Okay, let's do it. We're ready. This is my new home? We'll deliver 3 to Lothric. Read message, the bonfire will deliver 3. THE to Lothric, okay. I was 3 of what? Bring it on, game. No, game, don't bring it on. You just brought it on. Give me some rest. Pew, pew, pew. Jesus. Hey! Okay, maybe there's gonna be something there. Is this game where you should be looking for loot? I just wanna loot. I wonder if I could play my... If that would be something interesting. No, I mean, we're gonna do art. Art is where the growth is. Спускайся вниз. I wanted to check if there was loot. But yeah, I should listen to you. Talk.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death.
Okay, can't
really. You're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return.
Is that a beautiful girl there? I'm interested.
But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Not fit to lick their boots.
You're down on yourself, boy.
Don't you think?
Conniptions. Boy, you're too down on yourself. You need to get some self-esteem. Read everything? Read engraving. Can you bone in this game? What? Me too, interested in beautiful girls. I'm also interested in beautiful girls, but differently. Hormf, the giant of the profaned capital.
did not mean to desecrate your engraving. Sorry, wrong button. Okay, I just need to see everything before I see the beautiful girl. I hope it was a beautiful girl. She seemed like a beautiful girl. Beautiful hair. I wanted to be a beautiful girl in this game, but then we kind of rushed through the character creation and I'm... Could this be a poor soul? Good. I'm kind today. Oh wow, she is beautiful.
Hi. Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Thank you.
I'm a fire keeper.
I wish I was as beautiful as you.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
I don't think we would be able to interest her. I would hit her up there. She's beautiful. Exactly, nice, soothing voice.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Touch the darkness within. Within. Touch. Yes, girl. Ooh. Ooh. Prepositioning so quickly. We've only just met. Looking, помоги. What do I do? What do I do? These are too many numbers. What can I do? Help. The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? I don't know. Vigorous health. Endurance, stamina. Can't go wrong with those two. Do I? Oh, that's how it fucking works. What is vitality? Let's try. Load? Okay. Strength, dexterity, intelligence. What will that give me? Defense. Is it? I like intelligence. Okay, I cannot do more. I'll do like that. I mean, not that the stakes are high. One attribute to level up. Back. Can we talk?
To be unkindled is to be a
vessel. Can we talk more to her?
Sovereignless souls.
Everything is kind of damaged in the end. I don't know if you can like put everything in strength. Is that what you're saying?
Ashen one, bring me souls plucked from their vessels.
She feeds on souls, and she gives us stuff for the souls. I think intelligence was giving me a lot of buff
for what? For spells, essentially.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay.
May the flames guide thee.
You're very pretty. Why do you not... Is she like, you know, the statue of, not liberty, but justice? You know, the one with her eyes closed? Oh, look at her hands. Bloody hands. But very clean hair and very clean face. Oh my god, so pretty. Good. Why? It's somebody, something else made, and right? And I'm rating it good. Hands are burned from the fire. What do I do now? Can I light it? No. Game, hand hold me, please. Oh, is this? This is indeed. Those are player messages. Okay. Now I know. Those were fine. I don't mind rating them good. I was just trying to be nice. Isn't the game where you can join other player sessions and gank them? Can light the bonfire too late. I mean, I would never do that. Like, a game like that and going in for the skill. Like, playing against other players who have more skill. Like, pff, what's the point? That means you have to be interested in getting your own skill up. Which is not my agenda with games. But hey, we did kill that mini boss. Okay, who are you? You look very grimy.
Well, a newcomer, I see.
A lot of hair.
I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust.
Am I?
Toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith.
I have almost no money anymore because I leveled up. No, I'm not gonna be using... What is this? Okay, I don't know. I'm just like... Тебе надо вставить меч в центр зала и телепортироваться. Okay, so... We can hit it. We can just be like, okay, fine. I'm not gonna do it. Close.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
You've not done anything. Reinforce? I couldn't. I didn't have shit. Or should I have bought something from him? To reinforce that against when you made смысл только лучше оружие и эту схилку. Okay. There's a lot of stuff to the game, you'll just have to read through everything here. I hate to disappoint you guys, but I think this 56 minutes that we have left are gonna be my last minutes in the game. So how do I do the...
Ah, well met.
Whoa.
It's good to see you in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Light the fire. Reinforce the Estus flask. No, Estus shard in inventory. See? I cannot do it. Locking, I cannot. Light the fire to end the stream. What? Well, you use magic more than your axe. So you can also look for something that helps your magic better. Ha! So, leave.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
I know you still think that, but like, I mean, I'm losing my access to PC, so what's the point? I'm gonna focus on drawing, and then I'm gonna try to figure out how... how I can stream and play a game just from MacBook. I wonder if like I got myself a separate monitor, if that would help, and if I would still be able to control the stream from Mac and see what's happening and play here. Okay, how do I can't see, there's nothing that it suggests doing. How do I light the bonfire? E? Oh! How do you know? It's not even hinting that you could do that. I have a PlayStation, I hate it. I never played because I hate the fucking controllers, so no. Iceman, it's not for me. I've had it for like 2 years. Pfft, not touched it. It said E embed the quilt sword. I didn't see that. E rest at bonfire. Travel, I guess. Yes! High Wall of Lothric. What is that? Where is that? We're going somewhere. Okay. You can try human soul combat. I don't know, like, I wouldn't want to get, like, extra equipment to try to stream from PlayStation and, like, this. It's just not how I roll. I mean, let's see, like, if I want to think about streaming, it will only have to be keyboard and mouse games. Though I've heard stuff about Detroit Human. Yeah, capture card. I mean, I'm so bad at technology and I would need to relocate the PlayStation from where it is. Like, no, может повысить яркость, у тебя игра не темнит. Нет, у меня не темнит. Черт побери. У меня все очень хорошо видно. Ну, давайте для вас сделаем. Where would I control the way it looks? Adjust brightness. Is it better for you now? Oh, I can see that you don't see the other one. I can see the other one pretty clearly. Okay, I think maybe at this is gonna be good for you. Yeah? Yeah. Well, I can agree with... Well, isn't this better? Because what I'm looking at on my Mac... It was kind of dark, and everything was just darked out. Read message. I'm not gonna praise it. Not a proper capitalization, but nice enough not to rate it poor. Oh boy.
Oh, that looks pretty. It's like, is it a good city? Or is it like infested? High Wall of Lothric. Lothric. Am I gonna fight someone? I'm fine fighting someone now. By the way, I just checked. No, I didn't check, but I saw. I didn't know why I did it. I shouldn't have done it. I renewed my subscription to PlayStation Now or One, whatever, which gives you what? Opportunity to play like Last of Us and whatnot. I could also play Bloodborne there, but I don't know why I would. I wouldn't. Be wary of dark spirit. Okay. Close. Does it give me anything? What is happening? Are they gonna fight with me or against me? No, look, Sateros, I don't want to switch to The Last of Us for the 50 minutes of the stream that I have. Bloodborne is so much harder than Dark Souls. Whoa! Is she fighting with me? That's another player who comes to help you. Bloodborne is harder, fuck. Тебе налево. Okay. I could spend forever here, so locking, спасибо. I hope they disappeared. Okay, good, good, good. It's fine. Okay, read everything, right? Monster ahead. Oh, I see. Fuck! I don't wanna. Hi, RJ! Yes, no more kombucha, but I have an energy drink. Hi, how are you? Ты пошла направо, забей на половину надписей. А как понять, какая надпись от разработчиков, какая нет? I came from here, and you said to go left. Is this left? I don't understand, where did you want me to go? Методом пробы ошибок. Некоторые раскрывают лор, некоторые дают стоящие подсказки. You're amazing! What? Hi! Dear Between, like, I'm gonna finish this on your behalf and go for the energy drink. Thank you! You're amazing, so good to hear. За костром, хорошо. Хорошо, пойду. Cheers! I'm gonna bring my energy drink and take a short break.
Arjé.
Have a good one. Okay, so next up we have Tenzing. A very good energy drink. And I say very good because why? Tastes good. Still can't hear me. Lol. Dear Between. I see through your jokes. Okay, Locking was saying that behind the bonfire I should go here. Isn't this where I went? No, this is not where I went. Dear Between, no. My microphone is telling me which mode it is in. So should I prepare to fight? Is the game giving me clues that I have to... Ooh! Fuck off, you fucking bitch. I don't know, I'm vicious today. Too much swearing. Okay, I want that soul. I want this. Give me.
They died.
Are they gonna attack me or something? They're good. Okay. Well, these monsters are creepy. Is that a dead dragon? Wow, somebody had to design it and make it, and it's very meticulously made. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna drink this. I'm just getting kind of like accustomed to the controls in this. And I'm gonna have to let it go. Well, I guess kind of almost 2 hours to get reconnected with controls. Isn't that bad for me? Ooh. How do I get... I want that. I can't get that. I don't know how to get it. Not smart enough to figure that out. Should I go up or down? I'm descending. I still can't get over the fact that we got that monster in an hour. I'm just like starting from scratch. Sorry, you weren't quick enough. How many souls did I get from that? Ugh. By going down, I'm making a wish. Oh! Fuck. I'm a fire mage! Okay. Oh, no mana. I see. Okay. Good old hack and slash. Can I? No, I can't. Ah! Burn the place. Why is it down?
so far. This is like the worst backseating ever. What do you mean? I don't listen to you. Это еще близко. Locking says that it's not far. And I only ever have three go back, fight one versus one. Yeah. Oh, wow. That was a big miss. Whoa. I'm losing all of my souls. Press F to pay respects. Press F to pay respects. Kick. Dead. So dead. So dead so quickly. Huh. Okay. So I guess I have to be more mindful of everything. Okay. Okay, no damage. After you die, you can go and get your souls back when you die. Well, I think I didn't go far enough. Do you think I'm gonna have a chance to retrieve the other ones? But now your sprint rejuvenated and stronger than ever. Do you think I can go get the other one? Is it? Because I didn't reach that far. I see you, you bullshit. Okay. If you don't get them, they stay there but disappear when you die. You can only get the ones from the last time you died. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. What do souls do? They're like the currency, as far as I understand. Okay, let's go up this time. Oh, this is where we came from, actually. Isn't it? Or is this where we came from? No. Oh, hi! Hi! How are you? Can't reach me. Souls are experiencing money. Yeah, I must pick them. So, this is where we came from, right? I'm a bit shoddy understanding. Yeah, this is where we came from. So, we can only go down. I'm sad that I lost so many souls. I had like 500. Something. Okay, you leave, you learn. Okay, fight one on one. And be better. For spells. Okay. You are drinking health potion? Who are you to even consider that? You, what are you? Who gave you health potions? Whoa. Окей, we're in a better position. Не бойся умирать, в этом суть. Умер 10 раз, получилось, пробовал по-другому. If I learned so well that I was trying something different every time I not succeed. Fuck me. Like, seriously. One on one. Retreat. Attack, retreat. R. Good. Chill. Oh my god, I didn't disable all of the giveaway notions. Stream elements, what are you doing to me? We'll get through it. Do I need to go there? Will I survive? So far. Либо кувыркаться. Кувыркаться. Что-то я же забыла про кувыркание. So, people tell me I need to roll. Okay. Minimum damage. Forgot about you. Okay. It's fine. I don't know why I bothered actually using the stairs last time. No use for that. Oh, okay, I remember. Kill them with fire! Okay, I really want to retrieve my souls from the last time. Cool. That's not nicely done. Cool. Forgot to mention, shields are very useful. You could try playing with one. Hey, thank you, Trev. It was on the 4th, so between the 16th, when we were here last, and the 4th. And now the fourth is where it was.
Thank you, Deb.
So yeah, this is our last stream with PC. I don't know how to switch between the fireball and the shield. And then I have to remember the controls for actually activating the shield, like Sateros. Are you kidding me? Is your birthday on the 4th of October, Drev? How many years are you younger? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I'm serious. It's on the 4th. That's when I was primarily celebrating. Although I was celebrating the whole weekend, to be fair. Because why only do one day? Drev, why you ask? Is it the birthday of you, your cat, your mom, your favorite person? Shield will be on the button, but then I have to switch between them. Look, Sateros, I could never, like, even if we remember The Witcher, I could never do parry. I never did parry because it was too many things to remember. I never use parry in games because, like, I kind of resign to not having to use it. You know, if you know what I mean. Okay, I need a bonfire. Is there a bonfire? I fucking need to be careful. I hear fire, but those are torches. I just suggested, sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to go ballistic on you. I'm sorry. It's just I'm poor with extra amount of controls. I want a bonfire. Is there a bonfire? Fuck. That's what they do. They show you a soul and you go trying to grab it and then they kind of do that to you. I miss Plague Tale, I'll be honest with you. You actually felt like you were getting somewhere. It was fun. Can I just like quickly do it somehow? It takes such a long time to load the fireball. Ooh, why did you get activated? I'd show you so, but yeah, your birthday's... Oh yeah, no, where? No, just suffer. Yes, it's on the 4th, congratulations. Congratulations on your day too! Ah! Reading chat while doing Dark Souls is weird. Drev. You're probably like, what, 10 years younger? Separated by birth. And years. Ooh! Yeah. Okay, there was a second one. Okay, we're good. Plague Tale is better than Souls and Last of Us combined, in your opinion. I really enjoyed it. I don't know why I left it. Fuck, I need to find ways of finishing it. You die. And die again. I'm not gonna engage with you because you have a shield. Whoa. Whoa, you're like... I have no health. I drank the wrong potion. Okay, I'm just gonna kill you, you know? Just look like that.
I lost my souls.
Exactly, how is he alive? There was nothing. And like, I mean, like 24 minutes of this?
Cannot recommend. I mean, it's fine, like sometimes when you even play something like Dragon Age and you have a boss fight which is challenging every once in a while, and you're like, ooh, this is a change of pace. This is interesting. I'll apply everything that I learned in less challenging fights, and I'll go through that. But here, it's the core experience. I can't fucking recommend. Fuck off. Fuck off, game. 2 out of 10. Screw your rating. Thank you for asking. I actually... Whoa. I fucking love Dark Souls because... To each their own, isn't it? So, Dref, what did you do on your day? And by the way, again, happy birthday. On my very day, like... Friday, I went to VR experience and then for a nice Mexican dinner. Saturday, I was seeing someone for drinks at a fancy place, even though I shouldn't drink, but I had one for my birthday, and then a dinner at Bao. Yeah. And then on Sunday, I went for cream tea, which is exactly scones with tea. It's not like afternoon tea, it's just scones with tea in an Amberson hotel in the Kensington area where all of the museums are. And then after that, me and my friend, we went to the kimono exhibition in Victoria and Albert's Museum. And then after that, I went to one of the fanciest restaurants in London called Sketch. It's just very stylish, and the service is so superior, and like the girl turns 32 only once, so I was like, it was about time that I treated myself to a dinner at Sketch, and I did. So it was a full weekend, and coming down from that weekend high, it was kind of a bummer. Whoa! Fuck off. Like, when everything is like filled with everyone celebrating you and like cheering you on and like having such a packed agenda to just like work week and nothing and little attention, it was jarring. Fucking love Dark Souls. Okay, invited 5 friends for dinner and drinks. Not more. Maybe you're getting old. Not a party person anymore. Sounds like a really good day. What Drev did? Definitely better than the day my character has. Yes. Drev, I also wasn't seeing, like, I didn't invite, like, people and, like, do dinner and whatnot. I saw 4 different people
separately. I saw 4 different people separately and had different plans with all of them, and it was great. Whoa, I'm using Estus's flasks left and right. Okay. Ooh, trousers. Die. And then you. Die. Fuck off. Yes! Okay. Okay, I almost overturned my... my energy drink in a glass. FML. FML! I have no more... health. Potion. How is he alive? He is so alive! I'm so dying here. Where does he have it? Take it from. Oh no, he's at full health. Used to send invites to have your Facebook friend list? And where would you host them? New challenge, you are only allowed to drink Estus when someone cheers for... No. Thank you. It's hard enough as it is. Thank you, Satoros. Cheers. I really needed that. Like, I can understand if I was having a good time and or an easy time with that. My poor cat is a bit ignored today. But yeah, after we're done, I'm gonna spend my whole time playing with her. A good time bar, and you're on good terms with the owner. You're allowed to do that kind of stuff. Interesting. B2D fighter, hey, welcome. We are just doing this one night exclusive only, torturing ourselves with Dark Souls because we had a community challenge and people asked for it. Okay, I know that there's also you. And you. Ooh! You're a quick one. You're a runner. Whoa, he really damaged me. Lowly low life. Спойлер, ты можешь подняться по ступенькам выше, активировать дракона, он будет жечь их, ну и тебя. Я смогу справиться. Хорошо, окей. Я спрячусь. You're playing that for the first time after your friend played Dark Souls Remastered. Keep telling you to get it. Эй! We spent cumulatively, I think, 2 hours or more. You know, like, did you do the tutorial area already? The tutorial boss. We're just trying to let you know what our skill level is. So don't look for us to know how to play. Look at us to know how not to actually play. Okay. I remember you were here. Cool. Okay, let's go. You're always a soft target in Dark Souls. She's a soft target since she's a... Yeah, okay. Sada Rose, okay. I'm also soft target because I have very little skill in games. I just love to play them for fun. For this fucking story, and controls confuse me. But we're doing okay. Two. Whoa. No, 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 no! Stop drinking, you fucking... Fuck! Shit! Be damned! Okay. Brute force. Okay, think. Okay, get closer. Do... Ah! No, 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 not like this. Just gonna use your knowledge from Dark Souls Remastered and try to brute force through the game like you did DSR. What do you mean brute force? Why is everyone skipping Dark Souls 2 though? Stream Elements wants to ban you all. Ты не можешь, не доходя до этой толпы, подняться по ступенькам и сесть дракона выжить. Okay, okay, okay. Getting Dark Souls 2 next? You just got Dark Souls 3, so your friend would stop annoying you. Well... Dear Between, yeah, he's only hearing swearing. Well, that's what you get. 13 more minutes of this! FML, like, how did it come to this? Ah! You die! You die! Okay, I'm not gonna bother with the freaking thing. You die! And you can die too. You've got to hurry up, you still have Sekiro and Bloodborne left, and then Demon Souls is coming out. Are you talking to me or the BTT fighter? Okay, I don't fucking care. I'm not gonna bother with burning any of you here anymore. I am enraged. There was something that the other one dropped. Can I go back and retrieve it? Yes. BTT, okay. Why do you want to torture yourself with all sorts of games of this? Okay, I mean, I kind of get it. If that's your jazz, that's your jazz. Because... Witcher is my jazz. Inventory management, eh? Okay, no. You said it's gonna be in equipment? Huh! Is this equipped? How do I see if I've equipped a thing? But like, how do I equip something from somewhere else? Materials, key items, spells. Melee weapons, I cannot use this, why? Attribute requirement, something, a hand. I need a hand 10, and I don't have a hand 10. Remember how you felt after beating Lost? That's why. No, it's just like once and it's enough. I get that feeling from other games when there's a challenging element. So many games, Dark Souls is the only game that gives you the feeling of accomplishment. You can always, Sataros, go for games where you're playing against other players. And that's your sense of accomplishment, and that's how you kind of get, how do you call it? I guess you get the sense of accomplishment from getting good, better? Okay. I don't understand what I do not have, but I don't have something to equip this longsword. I don't have hands, apparently. You can click on the items in the equipment menu. Like, I mean, equipment, show, and it requires hand 8, so I can have it. Okay. Well, I cannot have the only other seemingly viable option. Oh, fuck, I need to drink.
Hands dexterity.
Would not have guessed. Okay, time to do our fiery tricks. Okay, you burn and then I fight you. Whoa, no, you can't do that. Okay, combo. Fuck. I guess I do what Locking was saying, souls retrieved, and then I go and do a dragon. Can click on the menu that explains what all the signs mean. Yes. I'm so willing to give up now. I should be like wrapping up anyway, because this is getting us nowhere. Or you want like one quick last death? Quick last death. Okay, about plans for the future. About plans for... Oh, quick last death is gonna be delivered quicker than I thought it would. I'm not sure if I can do Wednesday with art. I might try. If not, I'm trying not to, like, if nobody tries to engage me for Saturday, which I hope they would. No, you're doing great. No need to feel bad about it. You did great. Thank you. But, I mean, it's just the day I need to be done by 11, so in 7 minutes. But, yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for your encouragement. I feel better after you said so. So, let's think about art stream on Wednesday, potentially, or Thursday. And maybe... Ooh! Or maybe Saturday. So, there's like a couple of options. Because, you see what's been happening? I was seeking an audience with a person for 3 times straight, and I want that person to come to me, and therefore Saturday, if they are not, don't care enough to try to get my time, you get my time. Okay, so it's... Everyone's getting burned already because I activated it once? Whoa. Pretty good for not really knowing the controls. Hi! I need more fucks and shits. It's like music to your ears. Out of mode. Eek! Okay, why are you still standing? Is he gonna go for them?
Oh no, 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 I'm alive. Fuck. So can I like run pretty quickly? Yes. Where's the next fucking shit, 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 fuck my life, no! On this note. 4 minutes before the curfew. Let's call it. Let's go. Let's go make Grunge happy. If only he had a better nickname. I always forget how to write. Yeah, exactly. Let's go say hi and yeah, we're gonna be fine. Are we ready? Let's go say hi there. Thank you so much for today. Thank you so much for making me my return feel. Oh my God. It's my lipstick on my nose. Great point to end it at. Yes. Thank you. Let's go. See you soon with art.